Dear friends, here I am showing you lychee fruit. Lychee fruit is a fruit which contains more vitamin C, calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, iron, manganese, like essential minerals are available in this fruit. This is loaded with vitamin C, which gives us, which boosts our immunity, so that it works as an antiviral, antibacterial fruit. Occasionally, we may get this fruit. Sometimes in North India, it is available. In South India also, where there is hill stations, this is available. And in botanical gardens, this particular plant tree is available. And we can purchase this fruit in the market, in the fruit markets and other super bazaars. If it is available for you, try to eat this fruit occasionally. We have to eat all kinds of fruits according to the seasons. When this is available, eat it. This contains pulp like this. This is the pulp, a white pulp on this. I have peeled it. You can just peel it on the surface. Then we can eat the pulp. When we eat the pulp, we get the seed like this. If the seed is put in the soil, we can grow the tree also in our houses, if possible. So, you purchase this fruit whenever available in the market. Give to your children and we can eat it. And this controls blood pressure also. And it gives good glow to the skin and stronger bones. And avoids constipation. And it improves digestion also. These kind of benefits are there with this lychee fruit. Lychee fruit. It is abundantly grown in Mahabaleshwar, Pune and even suburbs of the Bombay. Whenever you see the fruit availability in the market, try to purchase and eat it. Thank you one and all.